But my thing is, I don't want to aggregate the. Hello, everybody. It is May 20th. It is the beginning of a new day, a new vlog. I think this is going to be a weekend vlog because it is the weekend that goes into Labor Day. And we're going to start off with some activities. And we decided that we're going to take up tennis. So let's see how that goes. I'm pretty excited for that. I'm also dressed in the part. So let's see. I haven't vlogged in a while. I have gotten a new camera and I'm just waiting on that, which I shouldn't have, but I think that maybe it's, I just really haven't been in the vibe and work has been kicking my ass, so I think that also may have been a contributing factor. But we're gonna get some movement in. Movement usually helps with mental clarity, and so we're gonna be doing that today. I started the gym again this week, but all in all, let's see if I can be consistent this time. But I will keep you guys posted.
We are going in, we are look to go play some tennis. I'm going with this up.
Tennis?
What's he doing?
I wanna go with.
Yeah, something has to give from doing that.
Mm-hmm. I like the shirt. The shirt is very nice. You look nice.
Tikas. Scale E that side. My people don't care. That's not a sticker they put on the. What if they might use a two court then? That's so great. Two side, right?
Really good. It's very good cardio, and we ended up getting lessons from somebody who's been doing it for about 30 years, which is pretty cool. He's training his daughter. But yeah, that was a good workout, and I definitely think it's going to be something that we do on the long term. I just saw my father-in-law. I'ma go say hello. Okay, I'm his favorite daughter-in-law. But it was a very good workout. We're gonna come on the holiday to get some more movement in. Guys, we have 5 weddings to go to. So we need to get our bodies together. We're gonna get breakfast, babe, or?
Yeah, we should.
We're on our way to active home center, because we are planning on changing out or renovating or one of the bathrooms in the house. It's gone bad, so we're trying to get some, we're trying to see where our budget is really. So we have found something that we liked, and we're gonna see how best we can find something that is close to it in terms of tiles and you know, the bathroom wares, such as like the faucets and stuff like that, the shower head, and just to see what we like and what it will cost, and to see how best it fits into our budget. So we are at Active now. We're trying to get our parking, but I will show you guys on the inside. I kind of just show you what the feel of the bathroom is that we're going for.
Good evening.
Alright, good morning. Do I go follow that nigga first? I can do it. Alright, so we got the parking, guys. So I'll see you guys inside. I look like he rub it off already. Or she. Oh, damn. Hi, afternoon. How are you? I don't think so. This is really nice. I don't want nothing. Let me just get the information. You think we could, is it movable? Found something that we think we like. It's a different type of tile. It's more rectangular than square, but we're really feeling this one for the floor and for just one wall. I think this is nice, and it should be. It feels a little bit manageable in terms of maintenance and cleaning. So I like it. I'm feeling the black, to be honest. Alright, hey guys, we are headed from church. It is Sunday, May 21st, and we're about to make a stop at Rocky True Value. I have a few plants that I want to repot to add to some floating shelves that I got inside the bedroom. Slowly, I'm trying to put the house together and just add a bit of our personality to it. But they're very good for purifying the air, and I have very bad allergies, and so does my son. Thinking of adding it to the wall inside the bedroom, just to give it some life, but also for that added functionality. So we're about to go do that, get some pots and some soil. After that, we just chill. enjoy mommy. It's not a vlog. It's not a vlog until I talk about mommy. Get you up. But it's not a vlog until Dizzy talk about her.
Okay, I'm almost coming.
Fill in a blank. Am I being rude? Oh Lord, forgive me. It was raining a whole lot. Mama's vlogging, baby. Yeah, because the rain stopped. Let me set you guys down so you can see what's happening. Don't come out here without shoes on, Papa. Alrighty, so you can see what's popping, locking. Alright, so this is what we're working with. So these are the plants I was telling you about earlier. So this is the vision. Oh, yeah, I need to trim this up. But these are the plants I was telling you guys about earlier that I want to hang these. I actually got some floating shells that I want to reap. I want to put them onto the wall, but I need to see. This is not cute. I got some new pots from Rocket True Value, and I'm gonna repot them, but my concern right now is that they may be a little bit too small. I got some new soil also that I want to put at the bottom and at the top. It's on the sizing, as you can see, so it's definitely the same height, but the width, you know what, it probably isn't that far off, but we'll just see. It's definitely wider, so you guys can see at the top, so I'm not too sure if I may lose a little bit of soil, but the whole idea is to repot so I can put these onto the floating shelf that you can see some of me. That's fine. So I'm using an old dinner knife. The initial idea was to cut it because I thought it would be easier to get the whole thing out. Let me just do a quick prep because I've had it outside in the courtyard. We call this a courtyard, I'm not too sure. I've had it out here for some time. So you know, bugs, it's plants, it's fine. My initial reaction to everything that crawls is to freak out, and then you can come, and then
yes I can,
yes you can, and then I slowly just warm up to them. Want to kiss her? Too much. I told you. That's usually my response to anything that crawls, and already I found a baby lizard. Is he alive? I think it's a toad. It's a toad. So like I say, I typically warm up to them afterwards, but just pouncing on one usually gives me an initial shock. Yeah, it's definitely giving toad. But it's giving dead toad. Don't freak out. It's a part of nature. I don't know if you guys can see it. What would really be freaky is if he hops off this. All right, so I tried to clean it up a little so that you guys can see it. definitely need someone cleaning up. I'll do that in the morning, but this is pretty much what they're looking like, both of them. So you can see the pot just a little bit better.
Diminishes your look. It just takes so much away from your look.
My hair needs to be done. And I gotta be
so if you don't come close to your head, it's not best to say your one.
People,
so I just your
women, you know. When your man tell you that, you know it's time to do your hair. Nonsense like that. Wow. We love y'all.
Wow.
But when it comes to hair, they don't know nothing. Not all the time. We like the thrill of sneaking. Yeah. What's up, you guys? Good morning. It is Tuesday. It is Labor Day. It is 7:04 and we are mad late. The sun is high up in the sky. It's not gonna burn me. But we are here. We're gonna get some movement in. Hubby made me late, but I'm grateful to be alive, grateful to God. Let's get some exercise in. Man, the sun is hot up.
You don't want any vlog? Them not a choice. Gubla Maki.
Big up yourself.
The great Freddy I do, aka Rich Rich.
What is not a choice?
Mac ID. J Mac. Who that? Girl from Senti. Girl from Senti. And I. Hey boy, don't hide. Don't hide. Hey boy, don't hide.
We need to go on the baby show. Boy,
oh my God. Three times a charm. One again.
Yo, my son.
My son.
My son.
My son.
My son.
My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son. My son
You're only true, but you're general. Look at the money I give me. Hold on, Papa. Me
Where you are?
Fish.
Take one con. Me I get him a fish card. Take me I get him a fish. You want to come to that?
Yeah, I'm going to keep
it. Okay, now.
Come on. This way.
They don't want to feed me. I came up with the napkin that you put in your lap. All right, guys, what is up? I just wanted to hop on here and close out the vlog because I didn't get a chance to do so yesterday. But yesterday was a vibe. Went to we ended up having a little impromptu cookout at home with some other guys, and it was a time. When I tell you it was a time, I'm not too sure if I'm gonna put that conversation in the vlog, because
you probably put piece of it, all of it.
But not only that, but because, you know, we were talking about stuff and we were just, you know, joking around. You know, the Bible tells us you must have idle words coming from your mouth, but we were talking idly about some stuff, you know, and they were actually just touting me and my husband to hope and have about our lot. But I'm mindful because I'm embarking on this social media journey, and you know, you read things, you know, things like blogs, and you hear people talk about stuff and people are triggered about certain things, you know, about having kids, when you're gonna have more kids, or when you're gonna have any, if at all, you know. And so I'm mindful of that, but it was a time. It was funny. I wish y'all were there. I wish I could post it, but it was a time. It was good food and good company, and I enjoyed it. Give God thanks. But No, we were not.
Until they changed it.
Yeah. We're going to have to repent. But we are at my little place. I love it. Hobbies treating me to lunch. So I just want to...
Why you keep doing that?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just going to close the vlog out here. And per usual, thank you guys so much for tuning in, following, subscribing, commenting, sharing, liking. Please continue to do so. Tell a friend to tell a friend, and I will catch you guys in the next vlog. Grace and peace.